Tissue box. Place the mesh piece inside the cake tissue box. Turn the cake tissue box upside down and align each stitch with each grid to sew them together. Sew the white side with white yarn and the purple side with purple yarn. Use white yarn to sew the top opening of the crocheted piece to the opening of the grid support to secure it. Macaron. Place the magenta and blue macarons horizontally and vertically on the left side of the top of the cake tissue box between rows 14 to 16, securing them with glue. Place the orange macaron on the right side of the top of the cake tissue box between rows 3 to 5, securing it with glue. Glue the edging of the tissue box in place.